63 to East Ventura will be delayed 10 to 15 minutes due to an operational issue.